Me and my bike and a little bit of ride.